Where am I? And who am I anyway?
Help me, please, please help. Thank you for rescuing me.
Who are you?
Well, I used to be an ordinary mouse. We moved with my wife and children in from the woods, since the castle looked like a nice place. It is not. It is empty and creepy. All the fire still burning, weird voices and stuff. Anyway, I went to get food for my family. There was a strange book with weird symbols. It looked yummy. It was tasty. Maybe too much, and I have eaten most of it. And look at me now. I can talk, I smell weird, I'm too smart for my kind, and my family rejected me. They fear me. And please, would you mind calling me Jack?
This place. How did I get here? So deep. Strange stuff. Wow, lightning! The staff looks practically depleted, but if properly charged, it could destroy almost anything. The staff can be charged with new lightning from a storm. But where could I find a storm now? Look at this! If I aim this strange firework at the clouds and fire it up, it brings a storm! That could come in handy. a weird family. They tried to control magic? That's a very dangerous game to play. It's possible to craft a magical item here, one which will have the power of levitation. That painting dragged me in. It had to be a place with weakened reality. As if I was in a totally different world now. How can I get back?